Hello guys, and welcome to Surfism's video. In this video I'll be showing you a fix to a problem which most of you guys must be bearing with. If you are a daily user of computer, or if you are a computer geek, you must be encountered with this kind of problem over here. Application failed to initialize properly. 0xc0000135. Click on OK to terminate the application. It is due to the absence of .NET program, which will be able to download it from Microsoft.com database. And this usually caused due to a lack of the .NET program, and there's no problem with it, okay? And what you're gonna do is you just need to just download from .NET framework. You'll get it from this link. The link is in the description. Just click download, and it'll take you to the download page over here. Just click start download and just download that .NET framework program. And once you finished downloading it, and you'll not be facing such kind of a problem over here. This kind of problem you'll not be facing it after you download it properly. Okay, and it takes time to download, to install it, it takes time. But to download it, it doesn't take too much time, but for installing takes a lot of time, but please bear with me. Jesus. And thanks for watching my video. I'm sure this is the only way that I can help, and I'm sure it really helped you a lot. See ya.